If you've done the regular lateral pullover variation, that we can do is do it from a side plank. So a nice strict side plank. And then same thing, bent arm, work into your range of motion here, so it'll have the feeling of the bench pullover more.